A year ago, a patient presented with the following symptoms: a benign cough that had been persistent with mild, brief right arm pain. The results concluded that the patient had a spinal cord tumor that extended into the chest, that wrapped around the heart into the thoracic cavity. Following extraordinarily tedious surgery at Johns Hopkins, the patient was stable. That patient was me. My name's Anita. I am an anesthesiologist, pain doctor.
She had a tumor, a growth along one of her nerves. And the tumor started in the spine, around the spinal cord, grew through the hole that where nerves normally exit from the spinal cord, and was growing on the top of the lung into the chest. That's a very challenging place for a surgeon to go to try to remove a tumor like that.
And in order to remove it safely, two surgeons need to approach it. One, a neurosurgeon, and two, a cardiothoracic surgeon.
So Dr. Bellsberg's part was to dissect the tumor off of the spinal cord. She recovered nicely from that for about 48 hours, and then we took her to do the left chest part. We made three small incisions in the left side of the chest, and then using the robot doing resections and removal of tumors and lung tissue in total, so we didn't disrupt the tumor, we wouldn't leave any cells behind.
There's a million things that go through your mind when you get a diagnosis like this.
As a patient, it's hard to hear those things.
And we know that they have a life, and we want to get them back to their lifestyle and their family as soon as possible.
I remember the most is when they came to me after surgery. They took time out of their busy, busy schedules, and they sat down at my bedside, and they wanted to know more about me, where I was in my life. They told me the tumor was removed. The surgery was a success, and you're going to be okay. That, to me, was what all physicians should do.
Many of us here have been on that other side, and knowing that, you know, they're not just a patient that we're going to cut something out, but they are a real person. I mean, they all have that same bond of empathy.
That's why you're in this business. That is so gratifying and exciting. That's what we do. We're good at it.
The experiences that I had were excellent. My tumor is gone, and I will live a very happy life, and I will never forget them.